Did you know an Alien versus Predator? The liquid that was contained in the green glow stick that they dropped down the shaft is the same one used by the effects department of the Predator movies as the Predator's blood. According to John McTiernan, who directed Predator, they ended up discovering the effect after unconvincing attempts to make the blood look orange. They were forced to find alternatives.